DJ here with Achieving Peak, and today we have a full body dumbbell workout. We're going to be doing 10 exercises, and we're going to be doing each exercise for 3 total sets. We're going to do all 3 sets of each exercise before moving on to the next exercise. Our working time is going to be 30 seconds. Our break time is going to be 15 seconds. And then in between exercises, we're going to take a 30 second break. If you don't have dumbbells, feel free to fill up some like milk cartons or water jugs full of water with a weight that you can do. Get a bag, put some books in it, put some weight in it. Anything like that will work. You don't necessarily have to have dumbbells. You can use resistance band, anything to add some weight to your exercise movements. Let's get to work. We have about 30 seconds remaining until we begin. We're gonna do front squats. If you have not warmed up, pause the video, warm up a little bit, get some blood flowing, then start playing the video. You don't wanna do any of these exercises without a little bit of blood flow going on. So make sure you get that warm up in. That's with every workout. You've got about 10 seconds left, so grab your weight. We're just gonna kinda curl it up like this. There we go. Keep those legs pretty close together. And then just good controlled movements. Just gonna hold that weight. This also helps work our shoulders and everything. Halfway. Try to get a little bit deeper of a squat each time. There we go. Put that down for a minute, 15 seconds. We're rolling right back into it. All right, let's get ready. Right back into front squats. Good controlled movements. Don't forget to breathe. Halfway. Let's push it. Let's get one more. It's tough on the shoulders. It's feeling good. Get blood flow throughout that whole body. All right, let's pick it back up. Here we go. When we said it's gonna be easy. Halfway. Don't forget to breathe. There we go. That one's brutal. Next, we're gonna go into Sphinx push-ups. Fifteen seconds left. Let's get ready. Here we go. Ooh. Get those arms out in front of you a little bit. Good strong core. This is too tough. You can drop to those knees and then press. There we go. Whew. Cruising right along now. Here we go. Going back into it. Here we go. Halfway.
Let's push it. Come on.
There we go. I'm sweating already. There we go. Last set. Control that breathing. Come on. Let's go. 10 seconds. All right, 30-second break, and we're going into bicep curl to press. Whew, hope you brought a sweat rag. Get you some water. Whew. All right, curl to press. And here comes my dog.
Bruce.
Hey, boy.
Come here, Bruce.
Halfway.
Come
here, Bruce. Perks of family life. Bruce. Go to mom.
Come here, Bruce.
Here we go.
Come here, bud.
He said no. Here we go. Hey boy, 15 seconds. Go!
Come on.
Go! Alright, there we go. A little comedic relief there. Alright, pick him back up. Here we go. We always got distractions, right? Just gotta push through them. Come on. Halfway. You're getting tough on those press? Use those legs. Help it push. A little push press now. I'm feeling it. Here we go. Last set coming up. Woo, let's grab them. Good controlled movements. Let's go. Halfway. Let's push it. Smoked. Here we go. 30-second break. We're going into lying DB flies. Get you some water. Don't forget to get your weight ready. Here we go. Here we go. Good controlled movements. Let's push it. Good set. Two more. Control that breathing. All right, I'm getting ready for it again. Uh.
Big reps. Burn it out.
Here we go. Try to maintain that breathing. Good controlled reps. All right, last set. Here we go.
Push it out. Come on. Let's go. Feel that burn. Come on.
Whew. There we go. Good sets. All right. Next, we're going into bent over rows. You can use both arms with an overhand grip. After this one, we're halfway through. Here we go. Good controlled movements. Halfway. Push it out. Push yourself. There we go. All right, let's get ready. Here we go. Come on. Earn that burn. Let's go. 10 seconds. Feeling it. Last set. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Halfway. It's burning. Come on. That was brutal. 30 seconds. We got DV pullovers. There's gonna be one dumbbell right here. Here we go. Let's get ready. Here we go. Take the weight, slight bend in the arms, all the way down. Good controlled movements. There we go. Set one, two more to go. Good controlled movements all the way up, all the way down. Here we go. Ready to go. Just bring it straight up above your chest, right there. Back down,
Tap the ground, right back into it. Here we go. Last set coming up. I'm feeling it. Here we go. Let's go. Last one. Here we go. Let's push it. Push it out. There we go. Good sets. All right, 30 second break. Then we got dumbbell swings, one arm dumbbell swings. 15 seconds on this break. Here we go. I'm gonna switch halfway through each time. All right, right here. Hold your arm out. Hold it by your side. All right, let's switch it. Here we go. I hope you're getting a sweat in. Come on. Here we go. All right. Switch it up. Seconds. I'm feeling it. Here we go. Last set. Switch it up. Come on. 10 seconds. Last one. 30 second break. Here we go. I'm gassed. We're moving on to push-ups. Here we go. I gotta go to my knees. I'm beat. Ten seconds, let's go. There we go. Good reps. All right, going back into it. Come on. Don't give up. Let's keep pushing. 10 seconds left. Let's go. Give it your all. Modify however you have to, just to keep going. All right, last set. Here we go. Come on. Let's go. Let's push it. Come on. 10 seconds. One more. Woo. Chest is burnt. 30 second break. Get you some water. We're gonna go into face pulls. Grab your weight. This one's gonna be brutal. I'm gonna bend over and pull them up to your head. The bent over row, we're here. We're gonna wanna be up here. We're gonna get a little bit of external rotation in the shoulders. 10 seconds. I'm feeling it. Push yourself. Let's go. All right, we're going back into it. Come on. Let's go. 10 seconds. Rear delts are spent. Last set. Oh, here we go. Come on. Come on. Halfway. Come on. Second break. There we go. All right, going into our last exercise. We got shrug hops. Whew. I'm breathing heavy. Sweating. Whew. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Come on, shrug hops. Hop and shrug. Halfway. Come on. Let's go. Woo. 2 sets left. I'm sweating my butt off. Here we go. Come on. Let's go. Push it out. 15 seconds. Come on. Here we go. If your upper body is spent, hit that like button. Because mine is on fire. Last set, here we go. One more. Feeling it, halfway. Let's go. Let's get one more. I am spent. Get you some water. If you stuck through it, man, you killed it. Always push yourself. Every single exercise, every single set. If you like this video, smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button to see more. Till next time, see you guys.